My next guest is hated by all football fans alike. No, it's not Cristiano Ronaldo. It's our own referee from hell, the Bastard in Black. Now, you are a football referee. That's a bit of a thankless task, so why do you do it?
Well, in a word, Mark, discipline. Mm-hmm. You know, if you look at the modern game, modern footballers, they're all about going out and getting drunk, crashing cars and having sex with pensioners. I believe if you can instill discipline in the players, eventually they will reward you with respect.
Well, that's fair enough. Do you get that?
No, they hate me.
Let's find out why. Here it is.
Steel Sports will bring you the action for the Top Glaze Windscreens Cup and the semi-final clash between Adam and Eve FC and Nemesis. In charge of proceedings today, Mr. Bastard, who's gained a reputation for being a bit of a ball breaker.
Very important, I'm in charge, no back chat.
Well, Nemesis kicking off, long ball forward, good clearance.
Handball.
I honestly don't know how you could give a handball for that. I really do think he needs some sort of anatomy lesson here.
It's on his hand. Okay, I don't want a discussion about it.
Well, Nemesis pushing forward now. Great pace on the wing. Keeper's made a good... Oh, no, he's not. He's fumbled it. Nemesis a throw on goal, and they've scored.
No goal. Ball didn't cross the line.
It's an absolutely astonishing mistake. It's way over the line.
You know what? Come on, don't play silly. Let's get back on the game.
Nemesis take the kick short. Oh, it's a goal! Well worked move straight from the training ground, but hang on, the referee disallowed it again.
Oi! That's dissent! You are letting your team down, you're letting the game down, and worse of all, you're letting yourself down.
Fuck off.
Hey!
Understandably, the player's getting very angry there, but it looks
come
like
here.
The cards are coming out.
You got a pen? What about the pen?
That is an absolutely shambolic display from the referee. He can't even keep up with the pace of the game.
Can everyone just slow down? It's 5 minutes.
Adam and Eve hit the long ball, but it's a poor pass again, and it will roll out for a goal kick.
Corner!
Oh, you still gave it their ball.
Because it's from deflection.
No, it's not. He kicked the ball off, and you still gave it their ball.
La 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 la.
They're back on the attack here. The Nemesis winger on the ball. Well, what is he blowing for now?
Hands again!
Well, this is absolutely ridiculous.
Red, you're off. Go sit on the bench.
I sent him off, and that is criminal.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Don't take it personally.
A long ball from Adam and Eve. Oh, the referee has bullied it with his thigh.
Descent.
Now he's carding somebody else.
Descent. Someone called me a quack. I know what I'm hearing. I'm only getting one here. And you? Right, there you go. That's three. Right, fine. Okay, four. Anyone else want to call me a quack?
Quack.
Well, this game is in total meltdown.
It's disgusting. You're talking to me like that. No more, no football.
Well, the players have revolted, and I would say I wouldn't be upset if he gets a damn good kicking.
Did those guys, did they destroy you at the end? Did they try to kill you?
They tried, but no, I'm very, very quick on my feet when I'm being pursued by an angry mob.
Well, you might have to be quick again, because both those teams are here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Nemesis FC and Adam and Eve FC. Well, chaps, so welcome to Balls of Steel. Have you guys ever experienced such a bad refereeing performance as that one?
No.
You've obviously never had Graham Pohl. What was the result of the game in the end?
9-1 to us.
Well done for being such great sports. Ladies and gentlemen, Nemesis FC and Adam and Eve FC. Great work. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bastard in Black. Well done.